In this video, I will show you how to paste multiple cells into one single cell in Excel like this. So let's get started. Here, I have an Excel sheet where I have some students' data in these columns. Now what I want to do is to copy all these cells and paste them into a single cell here. Let's start by selecting the cells we want to copy to a single cell. Press the Ctrl and C shortcut keys on the keyboard to copy them. Now select the target cell where you want to paste the cells and press the F2 key on the keyboard. You can also directly double click the target cell to change the status to enter mode. Now click this icon to open the clipboard. Here you will see the cells you just copied. Now click the item to paste the cells into a single cell. As you can see, all the multiple cells are now copied to a single cell. We can also paste multiple copied items from the clipboard into a single cell. For example, I am selecting and copying multiple cells here. We can also see the copied cells updated in the clipboard. To paste all these values into a single cell, double click the target cell and then click the paste all button. That will paste all these multiple cells into a single cell. Watch this video to learn how to quickly delete all rows with any empty cells in Excel. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.